Thank you for joining us today. I'm Rudy Stebbe, and welcome to Episode 11, Printing and Previewing Your Document in Word 2010, here on Help Desk TV. In Microsoft Office 2010 programs, you now preview and print your Office files in one location, on the Print tab in the Microsoft Office Backstage view. Click the File tab, and then click Print. On the Print tab, the properties for your default printer automatically appear in the first section, and the preview of your document automatically appears in the second section. Here, change any settings for printing your document. This printer drop-down shows the currently selected printer. Clicking the drop-down will display other available printers for your use. The settings drop-down menus show currently selected settings. Rather than just showing you the name of a feature, these drop-down menus now show you what the status of a feature is and describes it. This can help you figure out if you want to change the setting from what you have. When the settings for your printer and document appear the way you want them to, click Print. To go back to your document and make changes before you print it, click the File tab. I hope you enjoy today's Help Desk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you'd like to share with me, send us an email message to feedback@helpdesktv.ca. You can also join our new Windows Live group at helpdesktv.groups.live.com, where you can ask a question, find info, and talk with me one-on-one with your computer problems. Thanks for watching.